From the top of that mound, we could see the almost 200 other mounds stretched out in front of us. The change in the landscape for this area overlooking Moville had been dramatic. What we discovered all suggested systematic illegal dumping going back up to 10 years.